of a young female is found fiendishly posed in New York Central Park, the victim of a savage beating and strangulation.
That was the work of a real psychopath.
Police identify her as a popular 18-year-old Soho resident from an affluent family.
It was a terrible, terrible time for the family and for the loved ones.
Friends tell police.